for today's video is all about acrylic materials haul that I bought from Shopee and Lazada. And if you want to check the materials that I'm going to share with you guys, I'll put the link of the shop down in the description box below. So let's get started. So this is the first item that I got. Ano siya? 6 pieces detailed brush. Sa Lazada ko siya nabili. So, ito yung malapitang ano. Yan. Super soft ng bristles nito, as in. Perfect na perfect siya pang detail. So, ito yung brush sets. Sa Lazada ko naman ito nabili. Ano siya? Yan. 5 pieces. Then, ayan. Ang soft din ng bristles ito. Ito kasing brush na to ay ginagamit for watercolor painting. So, ayan. We have the 12. Yung sizes niya, 10, 8, 6, and 2. Same shop ko to binili sa Lazada. So, ito naman yung isa. Diba? Stapigil. So, ayan. Flat brush naman to. Ayan. Super soft din ng bristles, as in. So, ganun din. 12. 10. 8. 6 and 2. Super cute nitong 2. As in. This is the next item that I bought. From Shopee naman to galing. Actually, Art Ranger yung brand niya. Ayan, may tatlong palette. Kung makikita nyo, marami na siyang ano-ano dyan. Kasi acrylic yun. Nagamit ko na to once. Tapos may kasama siyang palette knife. Super cute nito. The next item is this cute canvas. I bought this from Lazada. So, ano siya? 12 pieces, 7 by 7 cm. Ayan. Super cute niya. Ayan yung likod. So, wooden. May wood sa ano niya. Super cute! So, 12 pieces siya. Para sa akin kasi, mas maganda bumili ng set. Mas makakamura. Kesa sa one by one. So, this is the acrylic colors that I got from Shopee. And ano siya? Art Rangers acrylic color. 12 set siya. 12 piece. So, 22 ml. And ganito siya. Ayan. Diba super cute? Ganyan siya ka. Ganyan yung size niya. So, we have titanium white, lemon yellow, and yellow orc, brilliant red. Kung makikita nyo, meron na siyang ganyan dyan kasi nagamit ko na siya once. Magenta, ultramarine blue, fatal blue, green mid, grass green, burnt sienna, burnt umber, and the last one is black. So, ayan lahat. So, this is the next acrylic set that I bought from Shopee again. The same shop siya as noong kanina. Yung 12 color na acrylic. So, pastel set naman siya and 8 pieces. 22 ml din siya. Look at that. Super cute. As in. So, we have pastel yellow, pastel red, pastel orange, pastel pink, pastel purple, pastel green, pastel blue, and the last one, pastel gray. So this is the last set, acrylic set that I bought. So sa ibang shop naman to, pero sa Shopee pa rin. So ayan, ano naman siya? Art Rangers acrylic color. Kaso in metallic set, 8 pieces na siya like yung sa pastel. So ayan. Ooh. So we have, wait, ayaw mag-focus. Pearlescent black, pearlescent yellow, pearlescent green, pearlescent red, rose red, pearlescent purple, pearlescent blue, oops, gold, and the last one is silver. So as you can see, bumili ako ng separate na colors. Art Rangers pa rin siya and same shop yung pinagbilan ko sa metallic kanina na set. So ayan, bumili ako ng titanium white kasi ito talaga yung most likely na magagamitin talaga pagdating sa acrylic painting or sa kahit anong na paint. Basta sa ganyan, super bilis nito maubos kaya kailangan mo mag-hoard. So, ano to? 75 ml. Mas malaki siya compare sa acrylic color na sa set. Kasi, ayan lang siya. Then, bumili din ako ng black kasi most likely to use din to. So, ito naman purple. Kaya ako bumili kasi, as you can see, alang purple sa acrylic set. So, ayun. Bumili. So, this is the last item that I bought from Shopee. Same shop din siya as nung naunang dalawang acrylic colors. So, ayan. Outdoor sealer siya. Ito yung ginagamit. After mo mag-paint, ilalagay mo siya sa canvas painting. So, ayan. Tapos, glossy yung ano niya, outcome. So, that's all for today, guys. Thank you for watching. And don't forget to like this video and subscribe to my channel if you didn't have subscribed yet. By the way, shout out to Vini Vining Alexa. Hope you'll enjoy this video. So, see you on my next video. I guess I'm dressed to play date to you.